What the fuck? Jesus. Hopefully I could just burn him down with fucking Dreadhorde Butchers. Fit fuck. It comes back to me with an extra one on it. No, don't you kill it! What a cock. He's gonna hit me with it? Oh my god. Six, this is five. Fuck! Six.
Warrior Queen Necromancer has a nice ring to it. Like a fun new toy.
GG. I think that was like the best start that guy could have possibly had, but he's still fucking dead. It'd be nice to have a land that doesn't come tapped. I can still turn one Butcher if I get another land. Or not Butcher, fucking this guy. If I can turn two Butcher, that'd be fucking sweet. What? One mana, flash font. Oh, you didn't get it, okay. You have to pay to draw the card. Don't be an idiot and let that go through. Alright. That card is like, it's gotta be one of the best cards in Standard. So much value. So next turn, if he doesn't play another creature, make him sack. Yep, cool. He's gonna sack this. If I draw into another land, nope. That probably wasn't really necessary. Well. Alright, so now I have Black Lance with the first strike up. I can take out pretty much whatever creature I want. Tries to block. What is this guy playing though? Like, all one drop fucking flyers? Alright, so. Might as well do this. Swing. Maybe it would have been better to put the +3/+3 on Knight of the Ebon Legion. Okay. So who's he block? Both. So I kill that hawk, he dies. Yep, definitely that was a misplay on my part. Should have saved the mana to pump him. We're at 5, we need one more land to play Liliana. We're not in a terrible position. That'll work too. That was a weird deck. That was the first time I've even seen anything like that. Just go on wide with flyers. At least that's what I'm assuming the goal was. I don't actually get that right. No, okay. Oh, my goal is to get 2600, but I'll do like one or two more. Looks fucking sweet. Looks so fucking amazing, actually. Holy shit. If I was able to go first, that would have been insane. If this guy's playing anything slow, I win. Let's go. Oh, that looks good for me. Wonder what he's got. They're scary. Oh, yep. Wow. All right. If he plays a body, I'm just gonna get rid of it. If I could drop Ebon next turn. Wow. That's kinda crazy. Alright. What do I need here? I need two swamps, right? Because I wanna play him and be able to flash this in next turn. There's no way to get the 4 damage in this turn. Oh man, I wonder what this guy's got. Starting next turn though, I'm going to get in for 3, 4, 5, 6, could pump up all the way to 9. So he's on a 2 turn clock. Wow. What? Does he literally have nothing? That might not have been a smart thing to do, but... What could he be paying for right now? Oh, a scry. It's kind of crazy, actually. He was just too slow of a deck. If I win this one, we'll call. Actually, I think if I win this one, I get put into gold, so that'd be a good stopping point. I cannot keep this though. No. Oh, no. Oh. this is what we're keeping. I'm not happy that I had to fucking mulligan that much. We're gonna keep 5. Drop that. Drop that. Oh god. Yeah, I think that's the way to go. I wonder if he's playing something similar. Oh, okay. More conventional, just like the red. Looks like. So next turn I can Ember Freeze. Might be game next turn. Might actually be game. Because he can't block with this. I mean, I'll probably try to swing here and get some damage in. But next turn, Ember Cleave. Doesn't really matter which one, but we get 2. Okay. Jesus Christ. Go, motherfucking 4. Of course, we're gonna do another one. Do one more. Let's see. Looks pretty decent. Not that I might end up taking the Liana out. I feel like it's just too slow. And then once I get it out, it doesn't do as much for me as I want. I don't want to be sacking my creatures. Ooh. Damn it. Damn. If I could have dread hoarded this turn, that would have made a huge difference, but at least next turn I'll get dread hoard out. And then... we're lucky this guy's playing super slow. If we draw into one more land next turn, we can already Ember Cleave. Hopefully it's a swamp. I think this game's actually just already going to be in the bag. What's up? I'm recording. But not like anything's important. You just sat there. So, wow, he's actually tapped too. So next turn, Ember Cleave. Oh god. Okay, so he can... well, he can't even Cavalier yet. It might be game. Because we're going to do 1, 2, 3... 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And I don't even need that on the board. I could just swing. Oh my god. Oh, I didn't even think about that being a thing. Holy shit. The double strike on the fucking butcher gives him extra 1/1s. Oh my god. Jesus Christ. Alright. That's enough. I'm gonna eat breakfast.